Topic 2, algebra, subject to the formula. When you're making a letter the subject of the formula, you want to find what m is. So because you want to find what m is, you've got to rearrange the equation. The opposite of plus 7 is take away 7. So it becomes y take away 7 equals 6 times m. I want what 1m is now. So to get what 1m is, I have to divide by the number in front of m. So the number in front of m is 6, so I'm dividing it all by 6. So you put, so the answer to that one is y take away 7 divided by 6.